Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Stardew Valley. We are in the sixth day of summer, and we have a chicken coop as well. Okay, neutral, so we don't have any bad or good luck today. As well as chickens in said coop that are producing us eggs, which we can make into mayonnaise, which is great, so that we can... Why did I get stuck? Which is great, so that we can make extra money. Because you can never have enough. So let's just quickly grab that for today. Plop that in there. Plop, plop, plop. Alright. And we've got our melons growing. Along with... Plop that down here. A couple of other... different crops. We've got some coffee bean plants. I believe we've got some melons going as well. Get rid of that. So that was a dead plant. Quickly give these guys a water. Almost went up there to go water without a full can. Which would have been very unfortunate. Do we... Can't recall if we went and took our... axe? No, okay, we haven't gotten that upgraded yet. Although we should, because we have the money for it. We also have iron, though. So we could wait... and upgrade our pickaxe. I think that's what we'll do. We'll wait. Okay. So, we've got a frozen tier, which is nice. Some frozen geodes, an omni, aquamarine. Have we sold those before? Collections. Minerals. Number found, one. So we likely have not put that in the... library, the museum. So we'll go and get that done so that we don't end up accidentally selling it, which would really suck. Plus, it's not a huge chunk of change. No, I don't want that. Thank you. Is there anything else? Yeah, we need one more because we can refine a bit. Alrighty. Now, let me just take a look-see here. Not the greenhouse, we want the boiler room. Oh! I totally didn't even think. Okay, so we got the frozen tier for that. And we're very, very close to having a bar of gold. Did I end up selling the extra? Yeah, I did.
Whoopsie!
Okay, so let's get that and that. Got the copper and the iron. Did I take the iron to it, though? Yes. Okay, so we need a gold bar, a frozen tier, a fire quartz, and... the bat wings. So we'll make that our task for this day. Make sure... Yeah, chickens are gonna be fine. We're gonna come back later, and... we're going to grab the rest of the mayonnaise and sell that before the end of the day, so we get all our money in one place. In the meanwhile... Do sweet peas... No, they don't give anything. And I'm pretty sure... Yeah, we're done the spring, foraging bundle, so we don't need to worry about that right now. Whew. I'm in a really good mood today. This is awesome. Perfect time to do Let's Plays. we're just gonna pop into the community center here so that we get rid of anything that we don't want to lose while we're in the mine. The bat wings, I don't care about. Those are easy to replace. Oh, phew! Almost put the aquamarine in there. I want to put it in the library. That's where I want the frozen tier. Fire quartz doesn't show up until about floor 80, so we've still got quite a ways to go. Because we haven't even hit floor 40, I don't think. Oh, wait, yes we have. What am I doing? Jodia cauliflower, some money. Mayor's shorts, I know where those are. Those are in the bedroom of the lady who owns the animal farm. So I guess we know what the mayor's been up to. Screw it. I'll be careful. I think... Ooh, grapes. Those definitely give energy. Which we definitely want to have a couple of. Boobadoo. Boobadoo.
Boobadoo. Boobadoo.
How much energy? 38, so 76. Actually, that's just enough energy to keep us... Oh, but we should probably hold on to it in case we get hurt too, so we can heal. We're down to 55, so we got 20... Oh, really? Right at the exit? Nope. 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 Bad. If we get lucky, we won't have to worry about bat wings. Ooh. Dwarven Scroll 3. Alright, I'm tired of you guys. Ooh, two wings. Okay, that's great. That guy's got way too much health in terms of how much he keeps coming at us with. Knockback on him is just not worth it. Plus, we're only doing, like, one damage. Okay, I'm saying screw that. You, sir, are extremely irksome. No. 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 Be gone! Oh my... Ah! Screw it! How much health do you have left? That's what I'm gonna install, a health bar mod. Not cheating, but it's helpful. At least give us, like, a ring or something. Oh! Well, there's the staircase we were looking for. Ooh! Some jade! And a cave carrot, which is awesome! Come at me, bat man. Okay, we're at 5 wings, which almost has one part of... Oh, stairwell. Sweet. Okay. So, we're gonna gather all the iron that we have here. And get rid of the slime. And yes, we want to kill as many of the dust sprites as we can. I didn't do the floor before, because I did not want to spend as much time trying to kill everything else that was in there as well, in addition to my little ghost friend. Thankfully, they don't do a ton of damage at the moment, because we're not on, like, floor 85 or something like that. And Please go away. It's already 4:40 and we're only one floor down. Oh, hello, gold. Okay, that was worth it. A frozen... Oh, a winter root. Die. Thank you.
Alright, let's take a moment.
And house some food. Cave carrot. Have we... That's in the pantry in Artisan. No, wait, that's not, sorry. Where is it? Foraging, maybe. Crafts room, exotic. Yeah, okay. That's fine, though. Cave carrots are really easy. We just dig around in the dirt that's down here. Okay, so if we can get to floor 60, I think we get another shoe upgrade. So, armor. And look at that, we've already got another staircase found. Oh, God. Lots of stone from that. Oh, and lots of dust sprites. Do I have a bomb on me? No, it's at home in the storage crate. Of course it is. Lots of dust sprites down here, though. That makes, that, I guess, quest easier to finish. It's only 620, and we only need two floors, because we already have the other staircase found. Okay. Back, you foul beasts. Ooh, look, an aquamarine. And we got two of them. One for the bulletin board, one for the farm, and one for the museum. We have two winter roots, which, while not necessarily great for healing, it is good for energy, so we're just gonna play it safe now. Nope, we're not fighting the slime. Only the ones that get in our way. Owie. No. Yes, we're gonna eat the roots. There's a frozen tear. More aquamarine. Okay. Let's think what we could do here. We've gotta spend our time finding a staircase, because we're only two levels off from level 60. That's that one. What levels are... Okay, you know what? Screw it. We're gonna use cherry bombs. Why? 'Cause we can. Oh, there's a couple here. This would be a good one to use it on. Ten. pretty damn close. Oh, staircase, aha! And of course, it's the spiral room. Get away from me. Oh crap. Okay, no. We gotta get out. Out. Oh, we definitely need to get out now. No, not dealing with those. Nope, not dealing with that bat wave. Plus, we found so much stuff in there, it would have been silly to leave it. Or lose it.
Tea time.
We are totes good. Tweet tweet. Level 4 farming, preserves jar, iron fences, and retaining soil. Awesome! That means we can have better gates. And it is the 7th, which means a new Queen of Sauce episode. Baked fish. Right, we can refine gold now. Okay. So let's get that refined. Put the quartz in there. Don't think we found the dwarven scroll number 3 yet, so we'll take that. Hold on to the bomb. Because knowing me, I'm totally gonna forget it next. And let's grow. 1, 2, 3. Drop that. Frozen Tears of a Giant. Interesting. How many Frozen Tears have we found, speaking of? Number found 12. Okay. Let's hold on to the Frozen Tear, because I know that Sebastian loves Frozen Tears. So he would be really easy to work on, assuming he ever steps out of the house. Have we ever found Jade before? Yes. So let's go and throw that in. Hold on to the scroll. And let's go and water our plants while we wait for that iron to... Oh no, wait, we don't need to wait for the iron. What am I doing?
I have a coal, though.
get this refined. And that will finish off the bars part of the furnace room. As well as the bat wing finishing off the other part. So that's two parts of the three sections of the furnace room. And then once that finishes, we'll be able to have the mine cart, which makes going into town and the mines easier, infinitely easier. It means we also get, like, basically an extra hour in the mines, because of how fast we can get back. Our plants are growing nicely. Go and get our pickaxe worked on. One, two, three, four, five. Let's take out the geodes while we're at it. And what's our fortune for today? It's pretty good, so it's a pretty good day to go and do that. And since I've got some extra bars and whatnot, I can actually sell a couple of these to make up some money so that we can open the rest of the geodes. Meow. Oh, we got four chickens now. Perfect. They're all fully grown. So they'll start producing four eggs now. Which means four jars of mayo. Once they get really, really happy and friendly with us. They'll start producing better quality eggs, which means better quality mayo, which means more money. Oh, that's still going. Shoot. Okay. Yeah, we'll come back later. I think what I'd like to do is start working on the expansion of our house next. Because having a kitchen would be so much easier for just storing things. Put food in the fridge. Hello! I have stuff. Yep, that's three of the four dwarf scrolls that we need. Once we have the fourth, we can understand the dwarf that lives in the mines. And once we upgrade our pickaxe, we'll be able to go talk to him. He sells bombs and some other little things that you would use for mining. Make my steel pickaxe, and I did not take into account the fact that you were going to need to take a day for me to... Ah! Okay, so we're not going. We're not going to be opening geodes today because I'm silly and forgot that he does not do any other stuff for you while he's upgrading that tool. So we'll just throw these couple iron bars here in the box for selling. Oh. Oh, some extra clay is not bad. Gold bar is done. These are not needed. This is for the box. So we've got one, two, three things that we can use for finishing in the community center. And if I recall correctly, there's also quite a bit of fish that you can only find in the summer. So we're also going to take a little bit of time and go grab those. I will have to pull up a list though, because I don't know and I don't want to try and remember what is what. So this is part of the dye bundle. And now we need a sunflower, which we could theoretically get during the summer. And I think we can grow red cabbage during the summer, either the summer or the spring. So what we'll do is we'll make a stop at... Okay, what do we get for this? A magnet ring. Geologist, that is being worked on. And that. Another furnace. Okay, I won't argue with an extra furnace. That's the vault. And that's where you put money in it. And it's okay. It's not the greatest. Okay. Sunflower and red cabbage. We need an upgraded chicken coop in order to get a duck. And then really, really, really happy ducks in order to get the duck feather. Hello. Poppy, corn, sunflower. Oh, wait, sunflower. Those are 200. You... Sunflowers are spring, I will betcha. Crap. Really wish it would tell me. Oh, what we got here? Trying to keep the art of fishing alive. 100 gold to any fisherman that catches tuna. Go and grab our fishing rod. And I'm gonna quickly pull up the Stardew wiki page. Fish tank. Okay. Let's see here. Sunfish found in rivers. Between 6 a.m. and 7 p.m. in spring and summer. We'll be able to get the catfish next season. Shad is found in rivers. And tiger trout's not until the fall. Or winter. So I think we're pretty good. Yep, alright. Oh, I should probably put the magnet ring. Oh, I've already got a small magnet ring. Not worth it, then. I don't like that I can't sell, weapons in the box. I have to actually go to the Adventurer's Guild to sell it. Which is, meh, it is what it is, but it is a little tedious, because you have to wait until 2 p.m. for them to even open. Alrighty. I'll fast forward through this part for you guys, so don't worry. Alright, sunfish is done. We can't get the shad until it's raining. So, let's see what else we got here. Largemouth bass, found any season, any time. Or, no, between 6 and 8. Carp is found in lakes, anytime spring, summer, fall. Bullhead, any season. Sturgeon, 6 and 7. And those are up near the mine. So let's head on up there. Because if we get all of these fish now, then we're not having to do this, probably the most tedious part. Again. was fast. You don't seem like a sturgeon to me, sir. I hope you are, because then it eliminates one issue. You're a chub. You're a bullhead. Which is one of the fish we need. It is a largemouth bass. Which is the other one between 6 and 7 that we needed. God. Okay, so let's pop on down. Found in rivers, the bream. That's close to where the ocean part of fishing is. So we're gonna pop on down here and grab a bream. And then we'll go and put all the fish that we have caught into the community center, or at least the ones that are used in the community center. Ain't nobody want those. Yay, we caught the bream. Awesome. Off to the community center we go, and then to bed. Okay, night fishing. The bream is done. That's a pike. Crab, we need to just run down to the ocean for. Largemouth bass. Bullhead. Carp, we didn't get. That's later. Ocean, we don't have any of. River. Sunfish. Tiger trout's not till later. Shad is on a rainy day. Okay. And chub, chub, spike. Or pike, I mean. Blech. Awesome. We did good for today. And then next day, we will just make a trip on down to the beach and see what we come across. From my experience with the crab stuff, you typically end up finding a crab on those little rock lobsters in the mines. So it's almost kind of pointless to put any effort into trying to catch one in a trap. Hello, my chickies. Give me your minnow. Level 1 fishing, plus 1 rod proficiency. We got it. Oh, jeez. Hello, money. 3 aquamarines, the jade, and the iron bars. Pretty decent. Okay. The mayonnaise was quite profitable. Holy crap. I keep forgetting how it's totally worth to do that. It's neutral today. And the melons are growing. They're in their last stage before growing. Our coffee beans are ready again. Our plants are all watered for today. We don't need to worry about doing it. The chickens are inside their coop, which is great because it'll give some of the grass time to respawn. So we just need to pop on in here. that. Fill their things. Pet them so they're happy. And we're good to go for the day. Don't have to fill the cat's bowl because he's inside. Let's put down this other furnace. And let's trot on down to the ocean, because since today is raining, we are able to catch some of the fish that we need. Now let me just double check here. We didn't find the carp or the sturgeon. We need the shad and the red snapper and tuna, tilapia, the walleye. Oh no, wait, that's in fall. So we don't have to worry about that. Okay, so we'll get the crab bundles as well as some of the ocean fishing done right now. Hopefully there's something. Ooh, okay, there's one. There's a artifact spot. A book. And these are typically just like little instruction manuals that sit in the library that tell you how to play the game as you go. So they're not usually— oh, dried starfish, good. Something for the library. Coral. Coral! And a clam. And we need— so we got an oyster and a clam. That's it for today. Yes! Oh, that's a red mullet. Ah! There we go. Yeah. Now we gotta go up to the mountain parts. Oh crap, I think this is it. We're gonna lose it. Okay, then. Okay, we need to keep that diamond. Let's get rid of the clam. We can get that any time. Come on, just one more sturgeon. One more try. Just one more. Please. That was rude. Alright. Going down to the ocean so we can get this tilapia. And on the way, we can empty our inventory. Red snapper, tuna, sardine, crab. Put that in there. Nothing from nightfish. Carp. That's specialty, river, shad. Down to the river we go. No, the ocean, I mean. Come on, tilapia and tuna, make my life easier. Really? Really? Alright, whatever. We gave it a good try and we got some progress. We got a bunch of different fish, which is awesome because we can sell those. And lightning struck my floor, apparently. Alright. Let's go and put that down first. And let's go grab our mayonnaise for today. Hello, chickies. Go throw this in the box. Only reason I haven't sold the diamond is because we can just go throw that into the library and not have to worry about finding it later. Level 2 plus 1 rod proficiency. How much do we get? Almost 2,000. Good. Okay, everybody, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked what you saw. If you did, hit that like and subscribe button. It helps me. It helps you guys stay up to date. Also, leave a comment in the comments section below telling me which games you'd like me to play next. Next episode is going to be Resident Evil 7, so hopefully we either finish or get really close to doing that, because then I can put either a new PlayStation 1 playthrough or a new modern game playthrough. You guys get to decide, so let me know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching. Bye!